That's the way. Short shit. Jesus.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm just not.
They are a wait and see team for sure.
They are. And listen, their defense is solid. Certainly, at least right now, the best part of their team. But you play the Rams twice and you play the 49ers twice. That's four games out of 16, 25% of your season. You shouldn't be giving up yards.
Good point.
You know what I'm saying?
Very good. Pussy last year.
That's what I mean.
Share some joy.
Tell a friend about 99.1 Joy FM.
Chances reside more on the defense improving or on that arm of Drew Lock.
Cardinals.com/promotions.
Are you thinking about renting out your house? Good choice, because the rental market is red hot. Not only could you make more money by renting out your home, but renting has never been easier, especially when you hire Renters Warehouse. Renters Warehouse is America's number one rent-a-state company, helping everyday homeowners lease and manage their homes. Their rent-a-state advisors make property management easy. They'll price your property.
102.5 HD.
They're going to build this ice rink.
Well, they should build it.
Yeah, I think.
And my bigger problem with this is that when you go through a political process, you give them a unanimous vote. At the end of the day, these are businesses. Now, this is a not-for-profit that's going to be a part of the parks. We have somebody who's willing to pay the freight for St. Louis County, so this is.
one, except my brother. Cause we have the same nose, same clothes, homegrown, a stone throw from a creek we used to roam.
Kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away.
Star bats, spitballs, personalities. Dave, thanks for your time today. Great to catch up, and we'll look forward to seeing you soon.
Always fun to do your show. Thank you so much, guys, and thanks for having me, and you guys have a great rest of the day.
You bet. Dave Phillips with us here on 590 The Fan, and I know Gargan pointed out during that second no-hitter of how many did Ryan end up with? Like five no-hitters?
Seven.
Faithful adherence to gospel principles through receiving